the heads ringing.
I want to see more people with main character hair.
I'm just playing, ladies. You know I love you.
I'm on top of the world because of you. All I wanted to do is follow.
Stop. Why are you singing my song? 3 semitones down.
What?
It's supposed to be I'm on top of the world, but you're singing I'm on top of the world. Yuck!
Miku.
I'm not gonna let some red-haired
Miku.
Hetero girl wheel have him skirt wearing.
Don't bring my old robe into this.
I'll leave it in, have it. With a one dog and a cheer song.
What is a semitone?
This is a social experiment. I want to see how many of you have parental issues.
God, you know, I am so proud of you. Every single day I wake up and you amaze me yet again. I mean, every single day you're putting in the effort, you're making changes, you're doing great things. I'm super proud of you.
What's your pronouns?
I'm a male. I'm a man. I'm a he. I don't get into that mentally ill stuff.
Okay. Would you...
No, because I used this shit last night and it was fucking crazy because it literally had my fucking black scent. Like, I can't, I could literally be like, girl, what the fuck you doing? Where the fuck you going? Girl, get the, come on, girl. Come on, be fucking for real. Girl, what the, you ass, girl, like, I could literally be like, I don't even know. I'm trying to think of something that, like, if a black person says it is heavily coded, but like, it's just like, you, she literally copies me to the point where she sounds like one of those fuck. She sounds, it's Woe Vicky in this bitch. It's Wafu, it's fucking Woe Vicky. Like, oh.
I'm just gonna say what we're all thinking. Fuck! Hi.
Well, that's a problem. But not my fault. I did everything I could. And you did too. Also, why are you still here?
When the sun goes down and the moon comes up, I turn into a teenage cuckoo pup. Yeah, I cruise through the city.
Check out these young teenagers who suddenly decide they're transgender. They immediately cut off their families. They very often drop out of school. They are very often start tattooing themselves and using drugs. And they are creating a world for themselves that is so healthy, so built around sexuality, and they lose all their hobbies. Their only hobby is being transgender.
I'm in my era. Yeah, that's where I'm at. Because what the fuck? It don't even matter. What was I saying 5 seconds ago? I look good. You can't even remember.
burn my house to the ground! My family's dead! What do I do?
I'm very sorry, and I apologize for the inconvenience of me not giving up!
And I'm swerving in the streets, got you nervous that I'm-
They're deliberately like uglifying themselves. You see them on TikTok. How? They're out of shape. They're asexual. They're rejecting the truth in beauty. They all look like rejects from a loony bin.
My name is Ebony Darkness Dementia Raven Way, and I have long ebony black hair. That's how I got my name. With purple streaks and red tips that reaches my mid-back and icy blue eyes like limpid tears, and a lot of people tell me that I look like Amy Lee. Authors note, if you don't know who she is, get the hell out of here. I'm not related to Gerard Way, although I wish I was, because he's a major fucking hottie. I'm a vampire, but my teeth are straight and white. I have pale white skin. I'm also a witch, and I go to a magic school called Hogwarts in England, where I'm in my 7th year. I'm 17. I'm a goth, in case you couldn't tell, and I wear mostly black. I love Hot Topic, and I buy all my clothes from there. For example, today I was wearing black lipstick, white foundation, black eyeliner, and red eyeshadow. I was walking outside of Hogwarts. It was snowing and raining, so there was no sun, which I was very happy about. A lot of preps stared at me. I put my middle finger up at them.
You can't spend the rest of your life alone, dressed in black, listening to angry music, and staying up all night.
Yes, I can, because I'm Batman.
If you want to know how true this phenomenon is, watch the reaction of autistic people when autistic people say we headcanon a character as autistic. Everyone loves how quirky and socially awkward Jessica Day is in New Girl, but the second that the autism community points out that Jessica Day meets the DSM-5 criteria for diagnosing autism, everyone loses their minds. The same way they do when we point out Leslie Knope meets the diagnostic criteria for autism. Or Ramona Flowers! Because autistic people find these characters enjoyable and compelling. They laugh at them and they can relate to them. But the second you put the word autism in there, it's not that it's no longer relatable. It's that autistic people don't want to admit that they relate to an autistic person. Because that puts them in proximity to autism in a way that they are extremely uncomfortable with. Thanks, I hate it!
Okay, so I'm gonna do one of those low-sided tank cuts. The kind that show the rib just down on the side here. So start by folding your t-shirt perfectly in half. This will help ensure that your cut is perfectly even on both sides. Follow the shoulder seam and make a nice scoop. All right, check it out. And for this style, you can either leave the neck exactly as it is, like a crew neck, or you can cut that out too, whatever you want to do.
Thank you.
forget puberty. How hard did 16 to 20 hit you?
May the only tears you shed all 2023 come from gagging on ding-a-ling. Amen.
Most people just assume that I'm a typical white cishet guy, so this'll never get it right.